Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm from MG Art Class. Today we're going to be looking at creating an underpainting. The idea is this: we're basically putting our drawing in, we're putting our light and our dark areas in. It just makes it a bit easier for when we actually do the painting, and we can just lay down the foundation. So let's get going.